A new scheme has been launched to address financial scams, which cost Australians more than $3 billion last year. It's part of a country-first partnership between telco Optus, the Australian Financial Crimes Exchange, and major banks. The scheme, called Call Stop, will target callback scams where customers are requested to call someone impersonating their bank. The program will intercept phone calls from identified scam numbers and will play an automated warning message to the caller.